where we'll watch a game, Serbia against Costa Rica. So after about 40 minutes of the tram journey by the stadium, there's not too many people. It's a 45,000 seater, so I'm not sure it'll be completely full. To Samara Arena, 45,000 seater stadium, which was the last one to be complete before the World Cup. The longest building time. It looks like a Death Star from Star Wars. So now we're entering the Death Star Arena. This time around I wasn't as lucky with the seats because I prefer to be closer to the pitch, but at least from this position I'll be it'll be easier to watch the actual game, so who knows. That was a good corner from Serbia on the second minute of the match. Pretty good. I hope it continues like this. Shame he didn't score. That was the coolest moment in the whole match. Serbia wins 1-0. I'm so happy for my Serbian brothers. The second half of the game was much stronger. There were many more moments and it was more intense. I really enjoyed this game. And, Serbs win. So I'm just standing on the embankment of the Volga River. Check out the view. There's also a beach that we'll probably check out later if the weather permits some swimming, but it's getting quite windy, so I'm not sure about that, if I fancy a swim. So with this fan ID thing, you can get loads of free stuff, like free travel and free water from this machine. I'll show you how. You have to confirm that you're a fan. And once the machine believes you, and you don't forget to put the plastic cup in, it gives you free spring water. Samara to Moscow, which has departed at 4 o'clock in the morning Samara time, and it's now 2:30 p.m. I'll be in Moscow at about 10 p.m. So yeah, just about to, you know.